This is John Lawrence in London. Another of John Lennon's former partners, Paul McCartney, spent the day at an Oxford Street studio saying, "Work is the best tonic." Police were standing by along with reporters as McCartney finished.
What was your reaction to the death of John Lennon?
I was very shocked, you know. It's terrible news.
What were you recording today?
I was just listening to some stuff, you know. I just didn't want to sit at home.
Why?
Look, I didn't feel like it.
What time did you hear the news?
This morning sometime.
Very early?
Yeah. Don't know, yeah?
Drag, isn't it?
Okay, cheers.
Hello, guys.
The survivor of the most successful songwriting team in history also said John will be remembered for his unique contribution to art, music, and world peace.